Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
To you, Cooper. All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time? For classes, eh? Here you go, up and over. Let's pick up the pace. Enabling jump kit. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of frontier space since about the Emperor. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you. Combat? Things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range. Load your weapon. Get more precision. Aim down the sight of your weapon. Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gun. Time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost and find your own path. Violets have to strike a balance in combat. It's paramount, but you can also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we rest our skills until their second nature. Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you. All done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan.
Let's go call one.
It's about time. I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal. From the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up to the sky. There he is. All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Thank you.
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries, stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Sufficient power.
The Ark is being transferred for recasing. Check out the new shelter. Surrender yourself to an IMC officer or force. If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
We work for the IMC.
We work for whoever the IMC saves.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
I don't care who's giving you orders. Bliss getting mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid for my legal pay. All that matters is that thing in the mountains going on.
Let's go!
sufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
Yeah. Who are you?
I am BT-7274, a Vanguard-class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
See how this is. It's really noisy. I don't like it. Fuck. It's a me. I don't know what's going on. Maybe it's in Windows, I don't know. Bollocks. Hell, I don't love you. Oh, maybe it's the boost. Turn the boost off low and it's still fluffy. Fuck. Boost is zero. Noise suppression? Maybe it's that. Yeah, I'm trying to listen to it on suppression? Stream too. Maybe it's that. Oh! I think I got it. Now I'm really quiet. Shit. I gotta turn it up like that. Is that better? Turn the game audio down. Am I good? Yeah. Oh, I'm okay. Do you like whales? Sure, I guess.
All militia personnel. The IMC will grant you passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. All will surrender. Be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise. advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Why would I do that anyway?
You don't think I'm that stupid, BT?
Undetermined. I will not know the full extent of your brain function until we establish a neural link.
It's just random good. Hello! Get it back to the face. Get a face to the face. And get a boot. Fuck off too. Bitch.
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination.
We're located
in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And a good friend.
We know there are militia survivors out there. You resist capture, you will be branded an outlaw, and we will have no choice but to kill you.
Alright, buddy. Soft bullets for queers.
On this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McAllen, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
BT, who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
Salvage Team Gamma. There's a Vanguard class Titan in the wreckage of the McAllen.
Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way.
We must complete
the neural link immediately. Please install the final battery.
Game. Buy it. Now. Bitch.
Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready.
Okay. No, not all of them. That's a lot of work.
Alright. Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3.
Protect
the pilot.
Oh no.
Reinitializing critical systems.
Wouldn't that be a fucking twist?
Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Titanfall detected.
Oh,
we will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
I'm barely any health left.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Oh, no.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7.
Rich.
Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson.
Hold on. No, stop
this. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly.
Excuse me. Where's the volume? Game volume? Okay.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist!
We got a friendly Vanguard class Titan, which suffers heavy losses!
Is that BT? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Militia Titan spotted. chassis number BT7274.
Design may give us a tactical advantage.
Great. A new Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success. This pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Hello. Yes, I'm working on the way. And sense.
Controls transferred to pilot.
Going. No.
filtering automated testing facility, Dome 1.
Facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Right here.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate.
Martin.
Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Tracking me? It's kind of creepy, BT.
I have no wish to incite fear. That is reserved for our enemies.
Really, bitch.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate.
Alright. Alright.
That's okay. That's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
Wait, what's up with that?
Ways to get money.
Plenty militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not very long.
Because I felt like playing it. Is that an issue? Wait, where do I go? Alright. Why didn't you do anything?
Shit.
why somebody wanted me to turn the volume up. I'll turn it back down. Jesus. You guys are picky.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility Follow and continue to the rendezvous point Max. With Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Hey! Die!
Target not inside! No shot!
Back here!
Some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I
killed. Yesterday, where the fuck? I had it under control. God damn it.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit.
Alright.
Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind. Hold on, let me do something. Oh shit! Maybe that'll be better.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, Pilot.
Hello.
The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
That's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Ah, shit. Fuck off.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
tips. Spicy boys. Merchant. Don't like these. Whoa, wait.
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
So I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%.
This is pre-out for Titanfall 2.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
No.
Sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
So I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Did no animation for this game.
At 40%. Pump shutdown sequence complete.
Yay! Shit.
Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close. Activating sonar pulse. yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way. Pilot mode engaged. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring it.
Yeah, you both fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
We're going to
die. Pilot, stay out of Kane's thermite vessel. It causes heavy damage.
I know that. Bitch. Dead, baby.
Sloan, this is Blisk. The IMC have almost sealed the Ark. It's time to prepare the Draconis.
Copy. Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Ah, just kill them.
No, don't!
Boom, boom, boom.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Transferring controls to pilot. Watch our step.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It was our only chance of survival.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
Last seen leaving McGowan's crash site headed south. Over.
responding. I think our militia pilots are trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Pash out.
Shit.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Ten out of ten.
What?
Oh.
Good work, pilot. Your skills are greatly improving. Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Oh, in the face. Face. Dead.
Cargo. Oh,
what kind of marker would it be? Get to say in a different word would be nice and not even suggest one. It's not how it works.
Pilot, I require assistance. Warning.
Unauthorized
Titan detected in loading dock 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Climb on! Oh no, shit!
I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger.
Oh god, I was fast.
Pilot, I cannot free myself.
I'm coming!
This was supposed to be a shortcut, BT.
Perhaps Lastimosa was right. No plan survives first contact.
Upper left corner. How would that work? How would you know
BT,
if you hit somebody?
How do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to
gotta
the
like,
levels.
You gotta look where you're shooting. I believe. I still see source in it. Can't never get rid of the Christmas.
I can see IMC and people scattered throughout this facility. Be careful, pilot.
Bloody hell, this job is for Marvin, not to drag you through. Right, mate. We're overqualified for this technical
assignment. I'm stabbing
you.
I don't care what we're doing. It's alright, then.
Blisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
And I bloody care. Destroy it. About its pilot.
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever.
Or shit.
Scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Oh, fuck!
I'm being taken down in assembly line.
I'm okay. Good. Stop panicking. I'm alright. Jesus.
Facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Ow. Please don't do that. That's really creepy. Oh shit. Oh no. I'm good at video games. Okay.
Get out of this, BT. Hang in there. I'm on my way.
Your confidence that we will reconnect is encouraging. This ability to stay positive is the mark of a good pilot.
Hi. PC boys. Oh no! Damn it! Just get right on your ass. Oh, come on. Oh shit! fucking terrible. Ow. Dick.
Meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
With my luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Pardon me. Crush me.
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
The dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you, Sinclair. You have my word.
Scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately for you, there is only one way out. Step up.
Yes.
Well done, pilot.
Whoop.
I will take it from here.
Thank you. Loading scenario 127.
Well, they had a picture dynamic of Titan simulation on dome 314. So, I don't know.
Now,
there's a Half-Life 2 Easter egg. Or this level.
Delivering militia test subjects. Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying Spectres.
Say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
Back on your friend. Come on.
I'll get right on it.
Oh, you killed him.
Initiating IMC reload test program.
Oh, no. Stand reloads.
Marking your HUD.
personally. Rare miscalculation on my part.
Well.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29. Stop.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
A series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location.
Oh, I'm leaving.
Marking your HUD.
Oh no. Oh, my! Okay. Terrible.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Oh shit!
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
I don't want this one.
Pilot, I detect an exit beyond the zone.
Oh, good.
Check your HUD.
Militia Titan in sight. Take it down.
I'm sure they had a different team working on Titan. He did some first person fights.
Not the third person. Just somebody else.
is suck.
Lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
I mean, we are real people.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Can't speak for Ryder because I've never met him.
Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Okay. Hi, this is me. I have voice. I speak words. I'm playing Titan Butt 2. Because I feel like it.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the arc analysis report to the lecture hall for General Harder's presentation. Thank you.
Half-Life Easter egg here somewhere. You'll find it. There is crowbar.
Feeling about this.
The time disturbances in the area are a plausible cause of your ailment. Medical routine J12 suggests slow and deep.
I decisively neutralize the pilot.
Yes,
pilot, may I help you?
Don't know where it is. I've never found it before. I think it's here though.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How so?
The large rings within the main campus are not an IMC technology. Its design is foreign, and its function is unknown.
Yeah, bitch!
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby for reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis does not fit through the door.
I don't earn my keep.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson.
Come on! Fast. Thank you.
hold the mission. I'm detecting a faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception lobby. Recommend you investigate.
There it is. Oh shit! Rich.
Dead. But I have his helmet. Unlike him, it appears to be in one piece.
Well done. If you bring it to me, I can analyze his helmet for important data.
Got it.
Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Titan.
Go very slowly.
A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Coopin Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone.
Spooky.
The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
What are we supposed to do?
Our mission has been updated. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access.
Okay.
I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Boy, throw it. Whee!
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Bye.
transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Where is... I don't know where it comes from.
Laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Found something, all right. It can force space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic.
Hello. You bastard.
Thank you. Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Stepped in the fan. Cut my legs off. Fucking dead. Oh, I know I missed it.
Ark successfully delivered to Fold weapons. Commencing test run.
Dark weapon.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
Are you sure I'll be safe over there?
No. But a true militia pilot takes risks for the welfare of others. As did Major Anderson and Captain Lestimosa before you. They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved in the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah. That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Okay. Guys are quiet. I feel all alone.
recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Terrible.
Pilot, I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings.
Oh,
I have marked
shit.
Your HUD.
It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Back. eyes, the burn.
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Yeah.
Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts.
Run.
Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room.
Get in.
I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
I can handle it.
Unlikely, pilot. The fog is deadly to organic life. We cannot uphold the mission if you are dead. You will be safe in the cockpit. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in. Victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. ET-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Status of the beacon.
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5
megawatts. I can play games too, you know.
Yeah,
bitch.
We know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible.
Why aren't you at a main, faggot?
This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. Oh. We've lost too many down there.
Good luck, pilot.
Whoa, okay.
Pilot, more stalkers are expected. We'll hold them off, but they'll be gone too long. It's great to have a pilot in this situation. Looks like the last pilot in our unit went down
pilot,
a few hours.
I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool.
Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detect its signature further within this facility's substation.
Got it. BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Deploying automated security forces.
Oh,
get under the...
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters. Do not be afraid. Your jump kit can take that fall. Arc tool detected at 30 meters.
Oh, that's stupid. What did I do? Fuck's sake. Shit. Shit! Yeah. Fucking shitty mic, I don't like it.
The pilot's back and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we should have to take it off this dirt ball.
Good work, pilot.
Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
The cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Damn right.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be virtual present. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Man, this game sucks. We'll move money back. No! Rapid charge!
Fucking door. The chamber immediately.
Great job, Cooper. The power is back.
All right, we got power. Open those shutters. Let's get that beacon up and running.
Diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%. 80%. 90%.
Warning. Fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Okay.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
That's insane.
I'm incapable of insanity.
What a fade out.
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274, range 95 meters, projectile mass 89 kilograms.
Oh,
trust me.
Okay. Wait.
Good throw.
Here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now.
Get to it now.
Find the plan of Mondon last evening hanging.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
No, give me. Yeah, I like this gun. Hey. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Whoa! Oh, good guy. Shit.
Jesus.
Responding. Prepare to engage the target and beacon
Oh, wait.
Copy that. Position and beacon fog entry. Standing by to intercept.
Yeah.
Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Unit 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
The controls. Move the dish to the far right to bring it within your reach.
Alpha 2-1, is it dead yet? Give me a sit-rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? IMC Schmuck. Sending backup.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Is in the projector of that
Stop
dish.
Getting it.
Titan squads have
arrived,
requesting assistance.
Damn it. Okay.
Welcome back, Cooper.
All right.
Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Transferring controls to pilot. Threats eliminated. Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
Barely. That was tough. How are you, VT?
Damage report. Critical systems are functioning properly. And despite your self-evaluation, I'm certain Captain Lastimosa would have said you fought well, Cooper.
Thanks.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Oh shit.
Your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah?
Okay.
Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. They'll live longer.
Whoa. That was close.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Intercept and destroy their pilot, then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound.
Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck? Okay, then. Oh, man.
Intercept and destroy their pilot, then execute the remaining militia troops.
That shit only happened in multiplayer.
Reapers inbound.
Okay, I won't stand there again. Yeah.
Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threat
Jesus.
Caution. Anomaly detected. Possible hostile Titan.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on the Xbox Party. Not let him leave here alive.
There's no turning around now, Outlaw. I'm gonna chase you down.
What?
Fight. Let's see what you got up close and personal. What are those direct life, mein kleiner Junge?
This is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
Yay.
BT-7274, your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
Do it.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Yeah. I am pilot. I fly a Titan. Very fast, very nice.
Developed a fold weapon. It has the power.
base. Marauder Corps, weapons hot. Stand by for Titanfall.
Stupid. Alright. Okay, let's try.
Get to cover, pilot. We're taking down that wall. Unless we take out those cannons, we're not getting any closer to that ship.
No, it's got a laser too. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, Jen!
Watch for flanking.
Excessive damage. Warning.
off. Take those Titans out, pilot. Move it, pilot. Move it!
Looks like you took a wrong turn, Outlaw.
Good job, Cooper. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification. Now let's finish this thing and get home. There she is. We still have time to intercept the Ark.
Thank you. Bliss, this is Sloan. The Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here. See you soon.
I think I'm done. Tired. Miami Deep. Tone's fucking gay. Stupid. I'm gonna go now. Bye bye. Thanks or something, I don't know.